Including number 22, Najee Harris, who Gary talked about, being kind of the... And that one's in the air. Is it intercepted by the counter game? Here's a throw out in the flat to Waddle. Waddle weaving his way through traffic. First down. Almost. Hurry up here for Alabama. Play action. Mac Jones wants it all. Long haul man there. Got him. Najee touchdown. Jones got a little pressure throw. Right into the middle of the pile and still backpedaling for a first down is Najee. Alabama equal pass and run combination so far. Mac Jones going deep down the middle. Their defensive front. Ryan Robinson on the run. When he gets in, he wants to make something happen so he can get more care. On that throw to Devontae Smith. That's Najee in motion. Mac Jones looking for more. Throws and... Just like that, Alabama at the Georgia 45. Jones pressured this time. He's going to throw at the very last second without getting... Najee Harris goes out to the top of your screen as a wide receiver. Jones, a quick slant, complete. Devontae Smith almost needed to be tested again on the sideline after that call. Here's a swing pass out to Waddle. Made a nice move. Got to get all the way to the Georgia 23. Jones sets down the middle, complete, well short of the first one, trailing by seven.
They're going to get Najee Harris involved here, aren't they? Let's see what they do. Yes, they did.
Here he comes. Down he goes. Picked up two.
Yeah, but we saw that. I was surprised.
Harris bounces it outside. And Monty Rice isn't going to let it go. Tried to steal on. Harris. Najee 7. Georgia third down at 3. Alabama after the timeout. Mac Jones pumped down the middle and is going to go down at the 15. Catches in this half. Back to the ground game. Najee Harris wanted to bounce it out. 7 minutes and change remaining in the half. Jones fires to the corner. Devontae Smith. Touchdown Alabama. Got to the outside. He goes for almost 15 before he sits down. And got four receivers ready to go, including Forrestall. Mac Jones drops. Got pressure, but got it complete to Forrestall. Forrestall's back in motion. 10 seconds left of the half. Mac Jones gets some heat. Throws over the middle, and it's caught, and it's a first down. By penalty. Najee Harris. Oh man, some hitting going on in there.
Sure is.
Quay Walker and Julian Rochester.
Georgia's had 20 players taken.
It's the kind of talent we're looking at right now here in Tuscaloosa tonight. Second down at 6. Mac Jones throws, got Najee Harris. There will be another number one draft choice. Play action, bootleg, pump fake, and a little shorty to Waddle. He's only going to get a yard or so.
Four, both
tight of at least two wide receivers for Alabama going over 100 yards. Najee Harris tripped himself up a little bit and got in.
And waits. He takes the secondary player.
And now flea flicker. Is it caught? Alabama's going hurry up. It's not going to matter now. Najee Harris weaving his way for two or three. Waddle on the move. Both ways. Jones will flip it to him. That's a lateral. He's nearly. With a minute to go in the third. Jones lobs to the corner. Devontae Smith covered by Stokes. Najee Harris, touchdown, Alabama. From 2 yards out.
That was a 4 point to do it. Now first and goal from the two. The big guy, Landon Dickerson, right there, number 69, does not get turned. Snap. Georgia receiver.
He'd come into this game having not thrown an interception. And now some costly ones, and Najee Harris on the edge. And flags fly in at the end.
Maybe 10 to 15 yards short on the throw.
Harris. Get close to midfield before everybody stood up. First down at the 40. Najee Harris, second effort. Hard yards. Cuts back. And gets three on that carry. Third down and two.
That play was
the word, but I'm getting there with that too. I said, I'm telling you, I think leading by example is pretty good. Here he comes. Wait for the blockers, gets the first down. Harris in the middle of the pile for a couple. First down.
Look at that. Power skipping.
Dogs 14. This time they wrap up Najee, but he's still eked out a yard.
Knocked out the second half and not as well.
Remember, they got that with 1 second left when they spiked the ball. And Nick Saban said, wait a minute, we got 3 seconds to run the clock. About the time this guy could break one for a touchdown, which he had 5 of those last week.
Well, this will be the best defense they face all year, and they put over 550 yards on. What are they? 565 against.